balloon that's out of control, Pinkie Pie.
Hey, y'all! Any pony up for some free samples of my family's apple cider?
Ah. Thank you! Loved it!
Wow, Rarity. It's a fine job you're doing there. Of course, it might not get done till after the concert.
Applejack, darling, any pony can do fine. Twilight asked me, so clearly she's going for fabulous, and fabulous takes time.
Fabulous takes forever!
But awesome!
Can get done in 4 seconds flat! Faster if I do my sonic rainbow!
Ah, no! Don't you dare rainbow dash! It looks wretched enough already!
Oh, come on! It's fine!
If you were raised in a barn... No offense, Applejack.
None taken. Especially since I wasn't raised in a barn. My family just happens to have a barn. Where I was born. And spent most of my formative years...
Raised in a barn!
Okay, just 218 things left to do, and we're ready.
Hey, Twilight!
Hello, Spike.
Hi, Rarity. How'd it go with the other princesses? They like your idea?
I bet they loved it!
Not exactly. They think I can make today perfect without their magic.
And they are absolutely right, darling. This festival is your brilliant idea, and we know you're up to the task.
But what if I'm not? What if Songbird Serenade hates the stage? Or no pony makes a new friend? And if I fail at the festival, then who am I?
Twilight, look at me. This will be the biggest celebration Equestria has ever seen. As the Princess of Friendship, you cannot fail. This day will define who you are. The pressure is intense. It's almost too much for any single pony to handle. Ah!
But you have us, so stop worrying.